In this video, we go over how to update a student's Autopay card. Let's get started by selecting a class and adding a few students into the class. If a student is on an Autopay package, you will see a little credit card icon next to the membership name. To update an Autopay card, click on the credit card icon. Use Update Credit Card Screen to enter the student's new card info. Click Update. Thank you for watching this video. Please visit our help desk for more videos and articles.